The Mental Health Association is getting new wheels thanks to a timely, sizable donation. State Representative Brian Ash presented the MHA with a $50,000 check this evening. That money will go immediately toward purchasing a transportation van for clients with intellectual and developmental disabilities. The money also enables the MHA to satisfy a match requirement for a Mass DOT grant. That grant will provide funds for two additional vans.